We're trying to create something completely new that no one's ever made before. The atmosphere is great, and to me, the product is so exciting.
There's a lot of trust put into you and your abilities. We try to hire the best people to make the best things here. And I feel like I can speak for everyone here. I'm making the things that I really want to make for the company. The game developers are making the games that they really want to make for Mechamon, and the engineers are making the things that they want to make. That's a really unique thing to have in a company where there's a lot of trust put into you to make the best thing possible. And I think that's great.
One of the most enjoyable things I find about working at Reach is how keen everyone is to share skills. Everyone's really keen to kind of share working in their area. So you get a lot of cross-disciplinary skills very quickly. I've learned a huge amount since I started. Also, the variety of work you get is fantastic. I'm never working on the same thing week to week, which you might think might be the case with a company with one major project. It's really not like that. There's a great variety of work coming your way.
The atmosphere since I got here is second to none. Like, just playing video games at lunchtime with your friends, board games on a Friday. Obviously, we do a lot of work in between then, but that time at lunch is amazing. Builds a really nice atmosphere in the office.
I was originally drawn to Reach because, having come from quite a conservative, risk-free engineering background, Reach was quite an exciting opportunity to work on quite a cool product where people are thinking more about aesthetics and creating something that's actually exciting and fun. And that's, yeah, it's, I think that's quite rare in this day and age.
Everyone at Reach has the same interest. We all get along really well. It's cozy. We all enjoy gaming and just having a good time. And it creates an atmosphere that's really welcoming and is ultimately fun. And we all want the same things as well for the company and for ourselves. So we can all kind of band together under the same goals.
We're growing, we're taking on new staff. Sarah helps me with inventory. She works in the operations department. Sometimes we work with the gaming team to talk to them about research and development and associated tax credits. So it's really good. You know, finance department isn't just finance sitting by yourself on a desk. You get to interact with all the other departments on a daily basis for different reasons.
If you're thinking of working for Reach, I'd say just go for it. Really nice bunch of people. Great place to learn a lot from some really smart guys. We're working on something that's never been done before. Really exciting place to be. Fantastic people. Yeah, it's great. Do it.